Now, in Pueblo, a trooper was hurt after someone carjacked his cruiser on I-25. CDOT cameras caught that chase that followed. Investigators say that Richard Toomey stole the vehicle after being pulled over in a traffic stop. He later crashed that cruiser in the middle of the highway. Toomey was treated for minor injuries, booked into the Pueblo County Jail. That injured trooper did have a broken hand.